Hey everyone, so today I'm going to share you all the learning activity sheets, daily lesson log, PowerPoint presentation videos in MAPI 8 and 9, since some of you are requesting for those copies that I have. At the latter part of the video, I'm going to share the link of my Google Drive where you could be able to download all the PowerPoint presentations, learning activity sheets, videos, and daily lesson logs that I have, so stay tuned. So today I'm going to discuss the different parts of learning activity sheets. The first part composes of name of learner, grade level, section, and date. The second part is all about background information for learners and a brief discussion of the lesson. If possible, give an example. So whatever the subject is that, so all we have to do is give a brief example before starting or discussing the lesson. Third part is all about the discussion proper, background of the lesson, and meaning, so that the student would be able to easily understand the lesson that we were discussing. Part 4 is all about learning competency with code. You could be able to see this in DLL, BAL, and also in MELC. Part 5, we have direction and instruction. It's very important to our students so that they can be able to easily understand and get what are the instructions that we give them for the activity that they will be doing. For the part 6, we have the exercise and activities. Part 7, we have guided questions. Part 8, we have rubrics for scoring, so that the student will be able to know about the scores that they're going to hit on a certain activity that they will be doing. Part 9, we have reflection. In part 10, we have the references. Well, as a teacher, you could be able to put the, let's say, the link from the resources where you get the lesson, or they could be able to check some videos from YouTube. All you have to do is put the references and they could be able to check on it. Part 11, we have the key answers. And lastly, part 12, what is or who created the activity? I promise after the video of the presentation of different parts of learning activity sheets, I'm going to share you the link of my Google Drive where I already compiled it for MAPI 8 and 9, those learning activity sheets, daily lesson logs, PowerPoint presentations, and videos where you can be able to use all your class discussion in MAPI 8 and 9. Once again, thank you so much for watching my video. I hope that those documents that you have from your Google Drive would be a big help in teaching. Thank you so much and have a good day.